When I first started getting into anti-fashion or alternative fashion, my reasons were to judge the way people reacted to me, and by that way see if I was interested in knowing them. It's a very good way to find that you only meet tolerant people straight away. Anyone who's totally intolerant is just not going to be interested in talking to you. And also, as a girl going to nightclubs and dealing with men, it certainly screened out any man that seemed to be just interested in me as a sexual figure. He had to also be interested in me as a person because I didn't look just like a pretty girl with extreme styles. You might realize someone is trying to make a statement, but it's not fair of you to judge what that statement is without asking.
Thank you.